that they have put up from Liaison.
Hold the microphone.
Okay.
Do you have questions or I just talk about it?
You explain okay. What you did and what inspired you.
We did a 72-hour sous vide beef short rib. We constructed beef Wellington because we did that as our midterm that we did before. So we sous vide the beef because it is a tough cut for 72 hours. Brought it up to temperature, seared it, put a rub on it, glazed it in maple syrup, dropped it in some mustard, fried pankos. Underneath is a duck cell with a pea puree where we put our artichokes dip. The garnishes are beets in oil, salt, pepper, and thyme. And we have some edamame and peas that we just dropped on as garnish with our seared mushrooms and onions in the sauce, which was just reduced beef stock, maple syrup, and wine.